Hey guys, KT here. Welcome back to some more Spider-Man Shattered Dimensions, where last time we actually destroyed another... Well, we destroyed three reactor cores, and now we're actually heading in to get the last one that we need to actually go into... Oh, what the hell is that? Just to go fight Doc Ock, who I'm just gonna call her Doc Ock, even though she's not the official Doc Ock.
I've been working just, here for years, and I still can't believe that Alchemax just flat-out ripped off the Avengers logo.
Wow, so I was right. Basically...
You're not the first to try and stop me, Spider-Man. Even some of my subordinates have accused me of megalomania.
And let me guess, you listen to their concerns calmly with an open mind.
Not quite.
Obviously.
Public eyes, we have an intruder at Lab 4.
You're so rude. But basically, after we take down this final, reactor, we should be fighting, Doc Ock and, you know, winning, this level, where we will be able to go on to, the final, ultimate level, and then we can move on to, for example, we can move on to the final level where we'll see what we have to do, which I'm pretty sure is gonna be Mysterio. I mean, they're not showing it. But I mean, if Mysterio is like playing all this stuff out, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be Mysterio. I just feel like it is. And that's when people realize, oh hey, I have played this game before.
I can connect the dots. Can you help me get through here?
That takes care of the barrier. I can try.
Thank you.
Hold on!
You thwart me again? What are you doing? No! No!
I mean, this is gonna be easy.
You thwart me again? Masturbation.
Are you shocked?
Enjoy beauty while you can. Secure! Where are you?
Come on, destroy it. I find it funny how the security, they bring it out, but yet it does not stop me.
Fool, that won't stop me. All you've done is ensure your own doom.
Yeah,
sure?
You.
Good luck. Don't mess up.
I won't. I just hope I don't get knocked out, basically.
Feel that behind you, Spider-Man. Feel those flames licking at your heel.
Oh, geez, that was getting too close.
Out of exotic energy way.
Whoa, what a ride!
Feel that behind.
Got him.
Nicely done.
You've done better than expected. Jesus. But it ends now.
What do you mean?
I admire your persistence, Spider-Man, but it's taken you as far as you'll go. I admit.
That ought to do it.
Well, time to say hi to the Death Ball for me. Whew! Excuse me. Ah, Jesus. Why is it so hard to get up this area? Hey, Doc Ock, I'm here to say hi.
You've shut down a number of redundant energy batteries. A minor inconvenience. As long as I have the artifact, my reactor is unstoppable, and the destruction I reap with it will be a testament to its magnificent design.
Really? Doesn't seem like much of a machine if it gets all its power from a magic rock.
You creep! Do you have even the slightest idea what complicated engineering is required for it to successfully derive energy from a mystical artifact? Do you? I'll kill you!
That's just amazing.
I'll cut you down where you stand.
Oh, you can't get me from here. Oh, shit. Okay. I don't think the turn radius on this thing is very impressive.
You know that? How do you like this? I can't let you do that.
Oh, does the ground get...
You're really quite bothersome, you know that?
Yeah, I realize that.
She's consuming a great deal of energy to get to you. Find a way to use that to your advantage.
Try to put up a fight.
How can I use this to my advantage?
I'd like to see you survive this.
What? Oh, so it's not even like a fight. Really, I'm just having her waste her energy. And then, okay, whatever. And the beatdown. Jeez, that whole machine does not seem like a good idea now.
Like this?
Oh my god. Look at that! She's just obliterating me. It's kind of disappointing. I even got a health upgrade too. Okay.
You've asked for it.
And maybe I have to do it one more time. Or the machine one more time.
My powers are limitless.
Wait, what am I supposed to do with you now? Oh, right. Okay.
Like a moth to a flame. Let me show you what I'm capable of. Don't hurt them, you monster!
Whoop!
Look sharp!
Okay. At least I know how to fight this. Come on, aim for me. Aim. I might use her laser as, way of winning.
You, my lovelies.
Oh shit, of course.
Come on.
You aim and hit your babies, I guess.
Don't let the bad man hurt you, my lovelies.
Come on, go a little faster, please. There we go.
Gotcha. You're right. I am incredible. Now, let's get this back where it belongs.
Let's see what we get. Probably not a good rating. Turns out to be the best rating you can get. I'd be surprised. And my collection. Well, I'm not surprised, because I wasn't even trying to collect anything in that level. Because, honestly, I'm to the point where I don't even care about the challenges anymore. If I get them, congratulations. I mean, I got what I need. I mean, if I need to, all I need to do is upgrade for, like, special moves and all that, which isn't really that big of a deal. Because you can't really increase damage, so it's not like, oh god! Alright. So, this one is only two. There's only two different ones you can choose from, which is Venom and Carnage from the Ultimate Universe. I only know that because I actually played the Ultimate game, and this looks like Carnage, I'm not gonna lie, it really does. But, I can't help it. Which, I'm actually shocked they didn't have Venom in this game. It's really shocking. I mean, seriously. I mean, every villain I would have expected Venom. I mean, it's very shocking. Shocking. I can't stop it. It's my new favorite word now. Shocking. Alright. Let's see what we have here. It's going to be a long or short level, I don't know.
Oh, great. Just great. I figure, why not swing by the Triskelion and see if I could get some help from Nick Fury or any of his S.H.I.E.L.D. agents. And this is what I find. Either something really big happened here, or Nick Fury has terrible taste in decoration. Oh no. I've seen this before. This red goop, the bodies drained to husks. There's only one thing that could do this. One thing.
Prisoner 900M has escaped holding all available security units to prison level.
Go figure.
In the entire history of having bad feelings, but what I'm having right now is the worst.
Oh god, look at all those enemy bodies. Jeez.
Security system reboot initiated.
I love the little horror vibe this level gives. Oh look, I didn't even see Carnage there. Really? Wait, then who threw the body?
My god, it's a massacre.
Oh look! Okay, this is not good for me. Of course. I get one right on me. Man, this is actually very impressive with how many of the soldiers that Carnage has actually absorbed. Or taking control of. I mean, seriously. And I think in the Ultimate Universe, instead of Cletus Kasady being, Carnage, it's actually, I think it's automatically its own being, because in this universe, the Carnage symbiote is actually a part of Peter's blood that created him, if I'm correct. I could be wrong, too, so don't quote me on that. I mean, seriously. I only, read a couple of the comics, but a lot of it I got from the game, so don't judge. But then again, I think the games were very much based on the comics for Ultimate, because they always did a comic cover, and a lot of it is actual comic covers, if I'm correct. I could be wrong. Pretty sure I'm correct, though. I mean, I would be shocked if I'm wrong. Let me know in the comments below if you know. I mean, that really would help. Come on, just a little beat down. Jeez. I think this is way too easy for me. I mean, seriously, I'm getting the high combos, though. That's just amazing. I think the only way you can get the high combos is if you're playing as Ultimate, because I feel like Ultimate has the most enemies to fight compared to the other characters. I mean the last level for Noir had a lot of enemies, but this one has several.
Hang on.
And and they add more. Nice. Come on, we got this. Come on. Yeah. Oh, come on. That ruined my whole combo. Thanks.
Threat detection system. Initiating reboot of threat detection system.
Oh my god. This is actually not that bad. Come on. Oh my god, I almost screwed up my combo again. I was like, no!
See ya!
Oh god, that would have made me mad. Come on. Come on.
Emergency lockdown has failed.
Any more? Come on, this is insane. Is that all? Oh wow, really? Come on.
Do you mind explaining what the hell is going on?
Carnage.
Yeah, that much I got.
No, that red monster, the clone, that's what we call him. Prisoner 900N. Case designate Carnage. He escaped while we were studying him. I managed to lock him out of here, but then the agents he killed somehow reanimated themselves.
Never had that kind of power before. Tell me this doesn't have anything to do with him being exposed to a mystical fragment.
My god, how did you know?
Oh, you stupid.
We had to risk it. The energy readings we got when the two were in proximity suggested.
Just open the door.
Wait, you're going in there after it? Why?
Because great power comes with great responsibility. Something you wouldn't understand.
One for the flaming robot thing. Uh-oh.
There's an organism detected. Bird protocol engaged.
I knew this black suit was a bad idea.
I don't appreciate the burning protocol. Okay, come on. Oh, come on. Ah, that's bull. Actually, I was curious how my combo was so high. I was like, really? Come on, are you really that tough? Come on. Come on. I want to end the video, but I want to beat this enemy. Whoa! Is he done with? Oh, Jesus. On. Wait, how am I still getting burnt by this thing? Really? That flamethrower is just too OP for me.
This is not what I foresaw.
Okay, guys. Well, I'm going to end it here. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, check out the Facebook, Twitter, and Twitch page. Really helps me out. And I'll see you guys in the next part. Bye!